All right, so now we're gonna look at the sacrum. So if you look here at the sacrum, this is gonna be the superior surface of the sacrum here. So superior surface of the sacrum right here, and then this is gonna be the inferior surface of the sacrum. Okay, this is the anterior surface of the sacrum, and then back here, this is gonna be the posterior surface of the sacrum. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at the sacrum now. All right, so if you look here, this is the body of the sacrum. So this is obviously that weight-bearing part of the sacrum right there. And then if you look here, this kind of like looks like it's protruding out right there. It's actually called the sacral promontory. So there's our sacral promontory. And then again, the sacrum used to be five individual bones, but it fused together to form one whole bone. You can actually kind of see that right there. This is called the transverse ridges. So transverse ridge, transverse ridge, transverse ridge, transverse ridge. And then this is the apex of the sacrum. Okay, these are the anterior sacral foramina right there, anterior sacral foramina. And this part over here, if you kind of imagine, it kind of looks like wings. Kind of looks like wings here. That's actually called the ala of the sacrum. So this whole part right there, whole part right there, it's called the ala. I'm going to flip it over here to its side, okay? So if you look right here, this is actually going to be called the auricular surface of the sacrum. So the auricular surface of the sacrum is important because it articulates with the auricular surface of the ilium to form the sacroiliac joint, okay? Then I'm going to flip it over here to the posterior aspect here. So we're coming right down the middle here. This is actually called your median sacral crest. Okay, median sacral crest right here. And then these are going to be called your posterior sacral foramina right there, okay? And if I come over here, there's another crest right over here. It's called the lateral sacral crest. And over here is the lateral sacral crest right there. Okay, and then if I look here, these guys right there, these are actually called your superior articulating processes with facets. And then these bumps out here are called your transverse processes. And then the only other thing here is you got your sacral canal right there. And at the bottom of it, you got your sacral hiatus right there. Okay, and that covers the sacrum.